What's happening, LA? I'm Arian Alexander. These events involve food, music, sports, inspiration. How are you supposed to choose? No worries. In LA, you can have it all. Celebrate the depth, power, and talent of women in music and stage at the Femme It Forward concert series. This R&B concert features an all-female lineup, including headliners Monica, Brandy, Ashanti, Amari, Lil Mo, and Carrie Hilson. This series of events and initiatives also offers immersive activations, panel discussions, and comedy shows coupled with a host of musical performances. Part of all ticket sales will go to organizations that support the advancement of women. For tickets, visit axs.com. Little Tokyo is full of flavorful gems, and the two-day delicious Little Tokyo event gives foodies and families a chance to taste it all and then some. Have you ever wanted to roll your own sushi right before you eat it? Any desire for a ramen demo? Would you like to learn how to traditionally arrange flowers? Select Little Tokyo restaurants will offer giveaways, demonstrations, hands-on workshops, and tastings. For details, visit golittletokyo.com. The Skirball Cultural Center Sunset Concerts are back. Marimba supergroup Rio Mira is making their California debut. The Afro-Latino band focuses on creating joyous and socially conscious music. They draw on the traditions of escaped slaves to celebrate self-realized liberation. Arrive early to hear DJ Reyes of Tropico de Nepal. You don't need tickets or reservations, but if you need more info, head to skirball.org. The Love Long Beach Festival is exactly what it sounds like. Good times and everything there is to love about Long Beach. The gorgeous Shoreline Aquatic Park makes the perfect backdrop with stunning Long Beach views. Multiple stages and tents offer music, yoga, and arts and crafts. Heat up with fire performances or chill out in the Healing Arts Village. All ages are welcome. Visit lovelongbeachfestival.com for tickets. Hermosa Beach hosts this year's International Surf Festival. The five-day event promotes South Bay beach cities, the world's best lifeguard service, and fun in the sun. Come and watch body surfing, paddleboarding races, a volleyball tournament, and sandcastle competitions. And of course, there will be surfing. No matter what brings you to the International Surf Festival in Hermosa Beach, you and the whole family will have a fantastic time by the sea. Visit surffestival.org. Here on What's Happening LA, I'll keep you up to date on all the hot summer events available for you and your family. I'm your host, Arian Alexander, and I'll see you out there.